but pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
Well, a match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope.
Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Suplex. And Ivar is taking control in this match.
Ricochet's night is not going according to plan.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. This match grinded him down a little. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, with authority.
All right.
He thinks he has it. No, he kicks out.
Doesn't go well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Springboard misses the target. This offense causing Ricochet to wind down.
Yeah, Ivar is appearing unstoppable.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Placing their opponent in position for the second rope of the middle rope moonsault.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Ricochet has been slow to a stop. Needs to pick it back.
Helpless anymore. Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Hellacious power slam. That's gotta be it. Two count. Oh, he powered out at two. I can't believe it.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Some things.
He'll head to the ring.
Saw that coming
right across the face. And Ivar with a wherewithal to counter. And Ivar is taking control of this match.
And Ricochet needs
him to get the three count right here. This is it. Oh, he got the shoulder up.
So close. Close. Ivar could be one move away from ending things.
Uh-oh. The reversal.
And Ricochet isn't looking helpless anymore.
But Ricochet has to push now while there's an opening.
He knows how to avoid contact.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Big splash!
He's after that last hit.
And he gets set back into the ring. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Saving us from having to sit through that. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Athletic dodge from Ricochet. Ricochet. Ricochet with the recoil. Eyeballs in big, big trouble.
Cover. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
What else does Ricochet?
No one does it better. Six, amazing. Just amazing.
Cover. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ricochet is really gonna have to show his heart here. Needs to keep the pressure on.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
Slips out of the way.
Ivar set up.
Samoa driver. Can Ivar close things out?
Makes the cover. Oh, he kicked out.
Where is Ricochet finding these reserves? How did he kick out of that?
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. Makes him pay with a counter. And a big move.
Oh, man. On their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Oof! Getting cut down by surprise.
Boom!
He just barely dodges.
Great strength being shown here.
Their opponent's legs and
this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Vicious.
Working the midsection there.
Here is your winner, Ivar!
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.